Because there cannot be two gods. There cannot. Sure. Yeah, but the issue is, why not? Because if there is more than one God, then this means that either both of them cannot do everything, and like that, none of them is God. Or one of them is not needed, and this makes him not God.